There's a demon named the Windfish. He spends his life on Mars. If you look into the sky, you can see him in the stars. His face is red as fire. His feet as black as coal. His eyes as blank as paper. With hatred in his soul. His presence is disturbing. Touch is awfully cold. He can take you from your bed and keep you till you're old. So if you want him to stay away, then sleep with light until the day, and then I'll rest beneath the hay, or maybe even fly away. Although he's gone forever, his soul it still remains. And inside his icy heart, he still has tremendous pains. Now his face is pink as skin, his feet as white as ice, his eyes as red as a blood-covered pin, and there's nothing about him that's nice. I see him waltz across the lane. He shows not a bit of his tremendous pain, yet I can see him exploding again, the day that his life will come to an end. Once again, I was right. His anger retook him again last night, and I see him destroying those in his path as he makes his way swiftly through the grass.